Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So today I have for you a seamless 4x4 vault door, and it is very compact. In fact, it is not really possible to make it any smaller. So let's just see it in action. Bam, pretty fast. It does not have the most beautiful animation in the world, but trust me guys, it is amazingly compact. So let's just get rid of this wall right here, so you can just see how ridiculously small this is. Of course, I am in the 1.11 update. I'm using observer blocks. Guys, these observer blocks are amazing. Like, seriously, look at this. It's too wide. It is layout size, so that is why I said it's not really possible to make it any smaller. So, yeah, as I said, the animation is not beautiful, especially on the opening. Like, the bottom is lagging behind a little bit. So that's a bit unfortunate. Oh well. Which, yeah, it is really small. Like, you don't need this over here, but the input is on the back side, which is not very practical, maybe. I don't think it really matters, because if you're gonna use this in your base, it's most likely gonna be hooked up to like a T flip-flop or any other input anyway, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah, this is really small, so I'm just gonna show you how to build this. So let's get started. Okay, so first of all, let's get the frame in place. So your walls, your floor, and your ceiling as well, like this. And then you want to get started by placing two pistons, sticky pistons of course, on the top right there. Then four sticky pistons on top of each other, like this, on either side. And then two more pistons on the bottom, like so. And then your double extenders, they will be going right there. Oops, one more, like that. Okay, so this is your piston layout. And now for the redstone itself. So either of these two blocks can be your inputs. So you can choose, basically. You can also put your lever right here if you want to. Just click it on for now, because that is the opened state. Okay, so you have two torches on the back, like that. And then torch right there, dust on top of the wall. Observer facing down, then a repeater on top. So this is your whole double extender. Like, it is so simple. It turns on, and oh, that's not really good. Okay, well, do it like this. It turns on, and it retracts. So yeah, it's incredibly simple. These observer blocks are amazing. So then you have a redstone lamp like that, observer facing down, and then another block. It has to be solid, of course. So I'm using a lamp here because observers don't detect block updates, so it does not detect this dust turning on, but it detects block state changes. So this lamp has two different block states, when it's on and when it's off. So when this lamp gets powered, it changes state, it turns on, and this observer detects that. So, and it's also solid, and as far as I am aware, it is the only block in the game that is solid, and also changes state when powered by redstone. If that's not the case, please let me know, because lamps aren't the greatest for using this, because lighting in this game can be quite laggy. Okay, so to power the stop piston, you just have a block right here. And yes, then for this bottom piston right here, you want to place a sticky piston like that. Redstone block, and then this observer will power this redstone dust through this block, and that will make the sticky piston drop its block right next to the sticky piston. So you're just gonna copy this over to the other side. Observer like that. Repeater. And a lamp. And observer like this. Some more blocks, sticky piston, redstone block, and don't forget this slab and block to power this top piston. So that should be it. As you can see, it closes and it opens. It is really simple, really compact. It's seamless as well. Yeah, vault doors, they look pretty good actually when in a frame like this. So yeah, it's just perfect for your survival base. So look at that, it's beautiful. Okay, so that is all I wanted to show you today. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like, a comment on this video, and tell me what you think of it. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.